Hello everyone, my name is Paradox752 and I'm in possession of one of the holy grails that everybody was trying to get this Friday. Super Nintendo Classic. Built in with 21 games, 2 controllers, and just plain awesomeness. Let's open this bad boy up. So, opens up pretty easily. Let's just go. There we go. I haven't touched it. It's actually a Saturday. I had a lot of stuff to do. I was going to do a Friday night, but priorities. Let's open this bad boy up, and we got Wibium. Here we go. Comes with the Super Mario World with 96 levels thing. I'll see what this is. There we go. Oh, it's a poster from the original. Oh. Dope poster. Check that out. Shows every single game that you're gonna get in there, minus the Star Fox 2, because Star Fox 2 was not really included in this. It's showing you how cool Super Nintendo is and remains, or was. Also, how to the startup instructions. And it looks like it's in English, Spanish, other. I don't know what that language is, sorry. And what else do we have here? We have. Obviously, the warranty, keep that in mind. Plastic baggie that it came in. Okay, and now we're gonna take it out. And look how tiny and cute this is. It's so awesome. Come on. Look at this. No, it's not even bigger than my face. Look at that. Bam. You have the eject button doesn't work. Sorry, guys. Power reset. Reset works. Reset button works. And I think what we have here is the HDMI. Oops, sorry. HDMI and the power right here, which is really tiny. Can't put any other games in there. Sorry, guys. Can't put anything else in there. And I'm trying to figure out where the... Oh, there we go. This flips out. Bam. Don't want to mess that with that. Oh, it's a little, like, plastic little nub thing. You just... That's where you plug your controllers in. Ah, keep messing with it like that. Don't want to mess with it. But it's tiny. Look at that. Palm in the hand. Palm in hand, 21 awesome games. Now, get rid of that. Of course, we have the controllers. I'm hoping these also work with the Wii U or Switch or whatever the hell they're up to right now. You get one, but not one. But two controllers. Get it out of the plastic. Two controllers. As opposed to what Nintendo did with the classic NES, which I did not like. When they only had one controller, you might as well just charge me like an extra $5. I would have preferred to have another controller because some of the games are two-player games. But these, some of the games in here are not two-player games. But come on, Street Fighter, Super Mario Kart, we definitely need two controllers with this one. That's what the price point comes in. And also, what is really amazing, let me just unwrap this real quick, is that unlike the Nintendo thing, again, with the tiny cords, tiny cord, like literally what, like you got 2 feet of cord. This is a lot longer, way longer. Perfect, not perfect, but would have preferred a little bit longer at least. But it feels great. You get the Nintendo, Super Nintendo feel of the controller, and it feels amazing in my hands. Like I nostalgia kicking in right there. So you get 2 of those, obviously, and. Tiny power adapter. Bingo. Nintendo. You can't see that probably. Nintendo right there. It seems like USB, and actually what's really good I like about these two consoles is that the power adapter